What's up, guys? Coming at you from the DuBois Diner today. I realized the other day that I don't have a good video for their burger challenge, so I'm here to take one on. Big stacked burger, pulled pork on it, onion rings, grilled cheeses, buns, big pile of fries. So I'm going to get in here and check this thing out, and I'll see you guys in a few.
Hey, guys, they brought these things out to us massively, easy. Looks delicious, all this cheese running out of the back of this thing. We're going to give them a couple minutes to cool down, and then we're going to get into it. 3, 2, 1, eating burgers.
Eating burgers. We're already 2 seconds in. Sticks not included.
Some Diet Pepsi, or Diet Coke.
Can't keep down.
Grilled cheese is delicious.
Some thick bread for these grilled cheeses.
Grilled cheese is one of the best foods in the world. So simple, but so good. Tomato, gross.
That pulled pork is good.
No thanks.
Very good. Healthy vegetables. Try this dipping sauce. Kill it, cook it. That's pretty good.
Time will go, dude.
get some sauerkraut. So many fries.
Good thing I love fries anyway.
About 11 minutes in, still have what appears to be a mountain of fries, a never-ending mountain of fries.
Yeah, it's crap.
So like tiny, really crunchy stuff on it.
About 14 or
30.
It's a good burger. There's
a lot of fries in
there.
Yeah, it's a delicious challenge, just like everything at the DuBois Diner. If you're ever in the DuBois area, make sure you stop and check it out. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Killer actually did the same exact challenge as me. So make sure you go and check his channel out. Link in the description like usual. Get yourself a burger. Maybe some fries. I wouldn't recommend like 4 pounds of fries. I'll catch you guys on the next one.